We found the day like we'd always pray.
She was going on these walks and she would sometimes mention his co-counselor, Drew. And at first it's just like, yeah, that's just Drew, okay? Not much there. But then she kind of kept mentioning him a little bit more. Then all of a sudden, one time she was like, you know, Alyssa, I thought Drew may like me. I mean, he mentioned how he goes to like this church. And I think he's trying to tell me that he's Christian or something. And I was like, oh boy, this boy's trying here. So.
Spoken and the
flash forward a month into summer and they go on their first date and all we can say is that maybe a little PDA or PDQ, that's all I'm attempting PDA.
And I can't profess that I understand.
Do you have a date? And she said, well, Dad, guys ask me to go to dances all the time. And guys ask me out. I said, well, Dad, they're all nice boys, but they're not someone I'd want to marry. And I'm not going to date someone if I don't think I'm going to marry him someday. So when Drew did come home, I sort of figured, all right, here we go. Because, you know, it's not like, yeah, it's an audition. I figured, okay, this is a finalist.
But I see me holding your hand.
My wish came true today. I feel like the luckiest man alive.
Heaven made your hand to compliment my hand, like heaven made my heart to compliment your heart.
Through all of this, you've been nothing but the light in my friend's eye, and I can't express how happy I am for you two, and I can't wait to watch you and Drew thrive through life together. You also both completely and wholeheartedly are devoted to your faith and your family, and I think this is something people often speak of.
Heaven gave you love to compliment my love, so one day we will love the way that God intended for us. Make these hearts entwine with yours, Jesus, lead the way. What we've seen, all that we've learned, built up to this day. In our Father spoken, in this life we've chosen, will help us follow your plan. I can't profess that I understand it, but I see me holding your hand. Here we are, we found the day like we'd always pray.
Toast with some cheap champagne. Tears fall from your daddy on your first dance. Couple cans on a Chevrolet. Right now feels like forever, like it's a million miles away. But I can't see us together, my love, that'll be us someday. In a new driveway, road trips in a packed out old car, Little League on a Saturday. You call me a crazy dreamer, but I'm gonna dream away. Close my eyes and I swear I see you, my love, that'll be us soon.
this girl right here knows how lucky of a guy I am tonight. I'm looking forward to the rest of our lives together.